Hello everyone, this is Poonam Sagar with IndoIndians.com and today I'm very happy to have with me Ibu Muriati. Hello Ibu. And I have Putri with me as well. And she is a legend, an icon in Indonesia. And all of us have heard about Mustika Ratu. She is the founder and she's the person who's carried on the legacy of Mustika Ratu. So Ibu, can you tell us a little bit about yourself? Just a little bit. Yes, just a little bit about yourself.
I feel I'm very healthy. On my 19 years age, I'm very happy and I'm thankful to Almighty God that I'm always happy and thankful to be and always in a good condition.
Good health. Wow.
My mind and my body and also my spirit for life.
Wonderful. I also believe that you're now producing a movie.
Yeah, because I'm very happy. The country that I stand up the first time, the hotel and also the herbal healthcare business and cosmetic business are for my daughter, and the business and building activities on my son, and I have 5 children.
Right.
One is doing well for export spa. It's Taman Sari Royal Heritage Spa,
yes,
to many countries.
Yes.
I'm happy. I have 12 grandchildren.
Wow.
And I have 3 grandchildren. Yeah.
Awesome. That's wonderful. Putri, can you tell us a little bit about your business now, what you're doing, and what are the major highlights, and also about the movie?
Okay. First of all, about Mustika Ratu, of course, the business is very pleasure and suitable for me since I'm a woman. So I myself is a user of cosmetic products. So the inspiration that the company is bringing to our consumers are giving healthy and beautiful result, which is making me and the team that work for the company happy and having a purpose that we can share with the world, especially the Indonesian women, that we can make them beautiful, we can make them happy, we can also bring goodness to the family. So it's a business with a purpose.
Correct.
Right. So, and nowadays that natural products are being liked by more and more people, there is an opportunity for Mustika Ratu to grow in Indonesia as well as abroad also. Maybe in India also.
Yes, definitely. Because these are really ancient recipes that you
right.
put together and brought to the modern
right.
to the modern world.
Right.
So it's
I think
amazing.
We have a similar culture also, so
yes.
maybe Indian people will appreciate also Mustika Ratu product. And about the movie, of course, Ibu feel that she's done so much for herself and for the company. This is some gesture of thankfulness to the country,
right?
And of course to God also, that she has been blessed with success. So she tried to share a little bit with the people of Indonesia, especially the youngsters, about the history of Indonesia, because the movie is about history of a king that brought together Indonesia as a country before it became the Republic of Indonesia. Foundation. So this is to bring knowledge of the millennial people about the history of the country. So they will appreciate more.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Putri.
Our pleasure.
Thank you, Ibu. It was a pleasure talking to you. Thank you, and wishing you good health.
Thank you very much.